南无达萨白盖瓦多阿拉哈多萨玛桑布达萨，南无达萨白盖瓦多阿拉哈多萨玛桑布达萨，南无达萨白盖瓦多阿拉哈多。Sama sambo dasa. Page number 89. Ananda adiko deyewa debakare hi dhamme debakare bi dhamme aramanang kadwa bodhana wasena bodho. Ananda adiko bodho. Connections like that. Vodo is Vav, Kidavav, no Echadavav. Echadavav is Vachadi, like that. Yeah, Vodo. Vodo is set. It's a set. It is Vaduvi. Set. It is Vadri. Perfect tense. It's a set. So, what is the object of that? Because of passive voice must be the same as object. Active voice, verb, must be the same as a subject. So, odo is a set. Anandra digo. Anandra digo. It's a set. Anandradika is a set. Anandradika is an object. You know, first vibhadi. Anandradika, it is a first vibhadi. So, in the passive voice, first vibhadi is an object. In the active voice, first vibhadi is a subject. So, passive voice, active voice, it is, in, according to English, but, we call it in Myanmar, passive voice, we call it in Bali, passive voice is a gamma wajja, gamma sentence. Active voice, we call it kaddu wajja, like a do, do sentence or done sentence or do a sentence or done sentence. Do a sentence or done sentence. Kadu waja kama waja. This is a kama waja. Kama waja. Also, we say, Voda Gamma, Voda Gaddu, like that. Anandra Diko, Anandra Dika, Vodo is a set. By who? Buddha. Bhagavata. Or, Sariputta Thera. By the Sariputta Thera. So you can put a subject in this way. It's a set. How do set? Bodhana wasena. In terms of happening or arising, wasena is in terms of. Bodhana is arising by making. Kadwa, kra, dwa, by making dhamme, dhammas, dhammas, debakarebi, which has threefold, debakara, which has threefold, deyewa, only those. So, deyewa debakarebi, which have only those threefold. You may also put also means individual. Which have those threefold. Aramana as an object. Aramana as an object. Bodhanavasena, in terms of arising, Kadwa, by making Dhamma, the Dhammas, Deyuwa Deyipakarepi, which have those threefold Aramana as an object. So short time. Okay. So Kadwa by making Dhamma Aramana as an object. Dhamma, which Dhamma? Which have those threefold. Mean threefold means Dhamma. Object. You add with the object. So instead of ijada dhamma, just you add ijada ramana dhamma. Instead of beta dhamma, beta ramana dhamma. Instead of ijada beta dhamma, ijada beta ramana dhamma. Like that. Just making object. Ijada dhamma mean, ijada ramana dhamma means the dhamma which have ijada dhamma as a object. Second one, bahida ramana dhamma, the dhamma which have bahida dhamma as a object. Ijada bahida ramana dhamma, the dhamma which have ijada bahida as a object. Like that. So, Anandra Dika is immediate Dika is previous Dika is Ijada Dhamma, Beda Dhamma, Ijada Beda Dhamma. This Dika is Ijada Ramana Dhamma, Beda Ramana Dhamma, Ijada Beda Ramana Dhamma. This is immediate Dika, Anandra Dika, next Dika. Anandra Dika, Vodo is said, Bodhana Vasena, in terms of arising, Kadwa, by making Dhamme, the Dhammas, Aramana as an object. But I remove the adjective of Dhamma to make a sentence short. So, after that, you should join. Deyuwa Deyipakarepi Dhamme. Those threefold Dhamma. Those threefold Dhamma. Okay. Deyewa, those. Deyipakarepi. Doma Byashidili Pshita. Threefold Dhamma. Okay. So, just you add Aramana. Okay. So, the others are the same. So, Nandra Diko, this is the first Vibhati. But it is not subject, it is object, because of in the passive voice. Okay. De ewa. Ya is a coming. The sutta is a yawa madana dara la chakama. Yawa madana dara la chakama. Okay. De is a da plus first yo. First yo normally, first yo become a. But here, first yo become a, because of sabanama. If first yo is after sabanama, yo become a. Like, you know, sabbe, sada, sabbe. Sabbe is first yo, become a. Sada is first yo, become a. Because sabbe is sabanama. Sada is not sabanama. So sabe sada no saba sada. Sabe sada. Both are first yo. One is becoming a, another one is become a. It is because of sabanama no sabanama. What are sabanama? They are 28. Saba ya da ka kadra kadama inya inya dra. If I don't know, etc. Okay. So like that. If you know, you may say until as long as you know, you say one by one. You don't know, etc. You should do. So, so, de wa. Debakare bi, debakare. Oh, this is not first yo, this is second yo. Second yo. This is an object. Object of katwa. Okay, second yo. You believe in me. Come wrong. So, debakare bi, debakare. Second yo become A. Dhamme, also second yo. Dhamma and second yo. A. The soda is Saba yonina ma e. A e. Saba yonina ma e. Okay. Those are objects. Aharamana. Aharamana also object. But it is anvibhati. So, katwa, kara root need two objects. Need making in something to something like that. Making in Dhamma as an object. You may translate as making in Dhamma as an object. Both are object. Gadwa, this is a Gita word. No need to say vibhati. So also consider nibbada, never change. Bodhana wasena. Bodhana wasa ena. Ena is a coming in from na vibhati. Na vibhati become ena, like a burisena, like a chaitena. In terms of. So na ina is the soda is ado nina. Ado na ina. After akaranda, na vibhati become ina. After akaranda only. If after ikaranda, ugaranda, so na cannot be ina. Like a bhikkhu na. No ina. After akaranda, na become ina. Ado nina. Wodo. Wodo is a woda plus si vibhati. Si become all. Si become all. It is the soda grammar rule is a so. Si all. After agaranda, si become all. Like a buriso. Buriso. Okay, this is about the nama vibhati. Anandra is a na andra. Anandra, na andra. Tika. Na andra, tika. De ewa, de ewa. De bakare bi, de bakare bi. Double, brother Waltani. Dame, dame is a dra root, rama. Rama bachia. Dra root, rama bachia. Like a gamma. Gamma is a kra root, rama bachia. Dama is a dra root, rama bachia. Okay, ra is a deleted. Aramana. A plus a remove root. A plus a remove root. And you bachia. You become a na. Na become with an adult. Aramana a remove you. Aramana a remove you. Kadwa kara root. Dra bachia. Kara root. Dra bachia. Ra is deleted. Bodhana. Bodhana is a ba plus what do root. In English, you use a root. But we say dhatu element. Next time, I may use more dhatu element. in English, root. Because in Bali, everything's coming in from dhatu, like our body, coming in from like a four element like that. So everything, even in grammar word, coming in from element. So we use a dhatu. So in English, you use a root. Okay. Bodhana, ba plus what do root? Yubhatiya. Yubhatiya, you know na. Na is always coming in from yubhatiya. Ba plus what do root? Yubhatiya. You become a na. Wasa na. Wasa. Wasa is a wasa root abhatiya. Ina is coming in from naugadi. Bodo, wacha. Wacha root. Wacha root and dabachiya. Wacha root dabachiya. Hold on. Okay, this one is finished. We will move next one. Sani dasana dike. In the sani dasana dika. Yasama yubadi. Become A. In the sani dasana dika. No connection behind. So you have to put ato, ewo. Very double to have a connection. If you don't bot, you don't have a connection. So without having a connection, if you say, and so that is saying according to Bali, it is a say Madhabasan's speaking because of no connection. Just maybe subject or just maybe object. So no full sentence. So because of this at all it already double. Data ba bawa sinkadena saha nidasanena sanidasana. So in the Bali, tika is like that. Sanidasana dhamma. Or sanidasana sabriga dhamma. Anidasana sabrika dhamma. Anidasana abrika dhamma. Like that. Sanidasana sabrika dhamma. Anidasana sabrika dhamma. Anidasana abrika dhamma. So three things. Okay, first of all is sanidasana sabrika. Two words. First word is first. So sanidasana. Main definition of sanidasana is saha nidasanena. Like a savideka, saha vidakena. So sa nidasanena, nidasanena, saha, together with nidasana. Together with nidasana. So not yet have a connection. You may put water di, hodi, bawadi, quite okay. Those are badubi. So in Bali, for the badubi, without putting, you can write. For example, you may say, I'm a bhikkhu. I am. But in Bali, bhikkhu, okay. Am. You put or not put, it is okay. So the same way. Saha nidasana, what it is arise, something arise. Saha nidasana, together with nidasana. If so, what is a nidasana? What is a nidasana? So definition for this answer, dadaba bawa sinkadena. It is adjective of nidasana. So, Dadabhava, together with Nidasana, Sinkadena, gold, Sinkadena is gold, Dadabhava, Bhava is the state, or being, the state of Dadabha, being and seeing. It is the best advice. Dadabha, being and seeing, not seeing. Being and seeing. Seeing is advice. Being seen, it is a best advice. So, if someone see you, you are being seen. So, someone is seeing. Okay. So, best advice, advice. So, Saha Nita Sanena, together with Nita Sana. Dada Babawa Sinkardena, called the state of being seen. The state of being seen. So, Nidasana is the state of being seen. Not just being seen, the state of being seen. So, so for the Nidasana, you should take the state of being seen. The state of being seen. So originally, Nidasana definition is Nidasiyadidi Nidasana. If you can follow my sound, you may write down there. Nidasiyadidi Nidasana. Nidasiyadidi Nidasana. It is kama sadhana. Like a cooked, not cook. So no cooking, cooked, something like that. Nidasiyade is being seen. Something is being seen. It is nidasana. Being seen one. Seen one. Not seeing. Seen one. Okay. So it is gamma sadhana. Nidasana is a ni plus disa root. You bachaya. Ni plus disa root, disa dadu, yu bachaya. Yu bachaya in this case, showing best advice. Because of this, you should translate seen, not seeing, seen, or being seen. Okay. Jishu a. Jishu a. In Myanmar. So being seen, issue at seeing is it? Seeing is a issue that like that, issue that or issue at. It is a very big bhikkhu is saying. Normal Myanmar may not know. So being seen or seen, it is a buzzword. So normal one is being seen. But here, Dadaba Bhava Sinkardena, called the state of Bhava. You put it Bhava, the state of. So, why you put the state of? So, what is the difference? Being seen and the state of being seen. What is the difference? Being seen means it is a rūpa-ramana, visible object. So visible objects are something being seen. The state of being seen is what? The state of being seen is aramana-sati. Aramana-sati. The force of aramana-bhacchiyo. Aramana-sati. So for the Sannidhasana, we want to take Rupa Ramana. So Rupa Ramana should not be together with the Rupa Ramana. Rupa Ramana should be together with Aramana Saddhi, the state of being seen. Okay. So because of this, for the Nidasana, you should not take being seen. You should take the state of being seen. Because Sannidhasana is together with Nidasana. Together with Aramana Sati. Visible object have the sati force. Aramana force. It make someone to see. So because of this visible object together with the state of being seen. Oh, okay. So data about nidasana actually the same. Data about also disaru daba bachiya. Disaru daba bachiya. Nidasana also disaru to you bachiya. Bachiya only different. So it is the same. But in the definition, just put bhava. Bhava is the state of. If so, it is aramana sati. So for the nidasana, you should take aramana sati. For the sanidasana, you should take visible object, rubaramana. So a little bit different only. So little bit. So do be different. Nidasana and sanidasana do be different. This definition is done. Tathabha bhava sankhatena, the state of being seen. Because if you only say tathabha sankhatena, so nidasana also visible object. Sanidasana also visible object, the same. Because of this, something do be different. So the state of being seen and being seen. So like that. This kind of saying is abeda bedu bachara. Abeda bedu. Abeda is not different, but beda make it different. So sometimes we say someone is shooting. So not hit me, not hit my body, just a hand. So actually, hand is a body. So like that, hand is a part of body. And so you may say if someone's eye is beautiful, oh, I don't want to take you, only I want to take your eye. Something like that. You and your eye is the same. But it is not different, but you make it different. So in the same way, we say my hand. My hand. Actually, me and my hand is the same. All right, you make it like my head, my abdomen. So actually, me and abdomen is the same. And so me is the whole body. So, but sometimes we make it different. Not different, but making it different. So we may say my hand, my head. If so, who is me? Who is you? Yeah, this is the whole body is me or you, like that. If so, when you say my hand, so my leg, so something, me and my book, it is okay. Me is this body, my book is this one. It is okay, my book. But my body, my hand, my leg, you know, my head, my abdomen, my chest. So where is me? Like that. So, and this kind of saying in Bali is metaphorically saying upachara. Upachara is a niya saying. So because of niyara, it change. Abeda bedu upachara. Not different, but you make it different. Okay. So tadabha bhava sankhatena. Okay, now you know. We'll move the next one. Saha. Saha becomes sa. Saha becomes sa. So, sanidasana, dhamma. Okay. Badihanana bhava sankhatena. Saha badikena sabadika. So, sabadika, main definition is saha badikena sabadika. Sabrika Nadi Sabrika. So sa is together. No, with is ena. Padika is being hit. Being hit. Being hit is best advice. Kama sadhana. So if you learn kita, you need to know seven sadhana. Seven sadhana. Like kadu sadhana, kama sadhana, karana sadhana, samarana sadhana, bharana sadhana, adhikarana sadhana, bhavasana sadhana. All together seven. For example, so like you, we use a cook. Cook, who cook, or the cook, it is a kadu sadhana. He can do. He has ability to do. Who cook? So it is bachako. Bachako is a who cook. It is a kitchen people. Bachako. Okay. Who cook? Bachako is a bacha root, no bachiya. It is a gadu sadhana. Next one is a bachida. Bachida is a cooked. Cooked. Something which is cooked. It is a kama sadhana. Bachida. Bacha root. Da bachiya. Bacha is a cook. Da bachiya is a showing karma object. So root is always the same meaning, but bachiya may change. Kadu sadhana or karma sadhana. Okay, karana sadhana. Next one. So karana sadhana is like bachanang katang, bachanina katena, firewood. Firewood you can call something which you can cook with. Something which you can cook with. Okay. If so, it is instrument. Karana sadhana. Also, you can say bachana. Bacha root. You bachaya. Bachana kata. Cooking. In English, you may say cooking wood. Cooking wood means firewood. The wood to cook. Okay. Also, you may say like a kuka. Kuka is something you cook with. Something you cook with. Kuka. It is an instrument. It is a karana sadhana. So originally kuka ia suffix. Because of putting ia, so become instrument. Normally, if you put ia or become subject, like act, actor, speaker is something, sometimes soundbox or the speaker. So the who speak. So ia or is showing subject nature, but for the cook, it is different. Kuka. Kuka is something you cook with. It is a karana sadhana. So, samarana badana is not for everyone. Every root. It is a rare. So, next one, adhikarana. Adhikarana is bachana gara, cooking house. Bachana agara, cooking house. It is a kitchen. So bachana, bacha root, you bachia. Only definition is different. So for that bachana, you should translate where one cooks. Where one cooks. If so, it is adhikarana sadhana. Location. So basa is a bachako. Rice. Is a bachito. Firewood 哦，库嘎，巴切纳嘎扎。哦，like that. So, 攀岩屋的巴切纳嘎扎。Location, 巴切纳嘎扎。Cooking house. So, if you learn a guitar, yeah, there is a kadu sarana, kama sarana, karana sarana. Karana sarana is an instrument to help you, to help kadu. Dua. Okay. So, next one is bhava sarana. In English, you may say gerund or gerund. Cooking or seeing, like seeing is believing. Seeing is believing. So it is bhava sadhana, gerund, bhava, ing. Okay. So here, pratika is being hit, being hit. Tika ade, being hit. That hit is a vadri. Hit. Like a gut. Or the same. Not like a think, thought. Spoken. So, vadri. Hit, being hit. So, originally, pratika is being hit. So, but here, saha padikena, together with the padika. By seeing that, about the sabadika, you can know sabadika is a saha padika. So, saha becomes sa. So, about the sa, I have a few things. Some are coming in from sanda, like a sadamachara, sadama. It is coming from Sanda Dhamma. Originally Sanda Dhamma. Saddhamo. Nowhere but peaceful people's Dhamma. So that sa is coming in from Sanda. This sa is coming in from sa. Okay. So by seeing in saha, this sa is not like a Saddhamo. So coming in from saha. Okay. Together with the badika, you should translate. If so, what is a badika? Badihanana bhava sankhadena badigena. So, together with the badika, badihanana bhava sankhadena, gold or so-called sankhadena. Maybe better to be gold, so-called. May have a better English word. Only I know that. Maybe okay. Sankhadena. Called or so-called bhava, the state. The state. Padihanana. Padihanana is the state of hitting. The state of hitting. Or the state of being hit. Okay. The state of being hit. Okay. The state of being hit. So, this is a definition of padihana. So, by seeing padihana, padika is coming in from padi plus hana root. Hana root. Because of Badihanana, Hana root. If we can know no root, for the Bachiya, you should guess yourself. Bachiya didn't show here, but what we can see is we can see prefix, we can see root. If so, for the Bachiya, you should guess yourself to finish Badika. So if you have learned Gita session in the Gajana book, you may be able to guess. So which bhajya how to change? But you know you learn this changing way. episode, you will not know. But yeah. Okay. But anyway, Pansing and Badihanana, you can know root. Okay. Badihi plus Hana root. Na bachiya. Na bachiya. So there is one soda, one grammar rule in the Gijana book. Hanasa gado. Hanasa gado. If there is a na bachiya behind Hana become No, Hanasa gado. It is a gada. Here only ga. Sa haninyaya wa rogo. Sa haninyaya wa rogo. Okay. So, only I'm sure Hana root. So, Hana root, Hana root. Maybe Bichia is not sure. No. I'm not sure. So, Hana become ga. Hana become ga. Okay. So, I need to check back. Okay. For the Badika, the short definition way you should write following the sound. Badi hanya di badigo. Badi hanya di badigo. Badi hanya di badigo. It is a kama sadhana. Being hit. At least you may know being hit. Badi hanya di badigo. Originally, it is a kama sarana, being hit. But a divination way, divination. Badihananabhava. The state of being hit. So being hit, the state of being hit. What is the difference? Being hit is bansara. Bansaramana. Bansara, you know. I, transiency, ear, nose, tongue, body translucency. It is a bancha basara. Bancha ramana is visible object, sound object, smell object, taste object, and touching object. It's a bancha ramana. Those are always hitting, you know, being hit. They each other hit. So being hit means Bancha basara, bancha ramana. 10 ruba, 10, 12 ruba. 5, 7. Bancha basara is 5, bancha ramana is 7. Object is 5, but putava ramana 3. Putava ramana is batavi, dejo, wayo. So, it is a Puttaparamana. So, Pancha Basara, Pancha Ramana. So, 12 Rupa. It is being hit. Because they hit each other. I am visible hit. So, ear and sound always hit. Once 4 o'clock, you can hear Patana chanting. Being hit. It is being a hit. If you go to kitchen, so the smell will hit your nose. So, Banakichana said, I thought you cook even better. Because even in time you are hungry, so the smell seems to be good. Lunch time is because near to the breakfast, you are not so hungry. So, no food and no smell. Smell is not so nice. Hungry time is nice. So, like a young and sound, they cannot eat afternoon, only they're trying to get to smell. So it is a being a hit. Being a hit. Yeah. So hitting your nose, no problem. But you cannot hit your tongue. So in the evening time. So some nira, they take a long word things. They understand they cannot eat. They just get a smell if kitchen cook. So it is a no abadi. So being a hit. So tongue and taste hitting, body and touching is a hitting, being a hit. So the state of being a hit is just action. Hitting action. No, benchabasara, bencharam, those are things. But the state of being a hit means kiriya. Kiriya is in Pali. Kiriya is action. It is verb. It is verb. So together with the verb, together with the hitting is those benchabasara, bencharam. So if Badika is being a hit, Sabadika also being a hit will be the same. Because of this inner definition, Badihanana Bhava, the state of being a hit. You should take that one. If so, together with the state of being a hit. If so, you can pick up Sabadika is being a hit. Okay, so make it different. Make it different. So like my hand, if so, mine is should not include a hand. Should not include a hand. Although when you say me is together with a hand, and you should remove it. So not to be the same then, Badika and Sabadika, not to be the same then. They both bawa. Badika is a bawa. The state of hit. So this is called Abheda Bedu Bachara. In Bali, there is have this saying, Bhava Badana Bhava Lobha. Bhava Lobha is the state. It can be deleted. So in the definition, it appear. It appear. Like here, originally, like Badika Bhava. Saha Badika Bhavena. But Bhava is deleted. So, like that. Bhava is deleted. So, Bhava Brana Bhava Loba. Bhava Loba means have Bhava, but it is Loba, deleted. So, why deleted? Without having Hong, you see. So, yeah, Badika Bhava, Bhava not have when you see, when we can see. Yeah, if you don't take that Bhava, Badika also the same, Sabadika also the same. So, if so, Badika and Sabadika will not be different. So, to be different for the Badika, you should think of Bhava. The state of being a hit. If so, okay, Badika is being a hit. Badika is the state of being a hit. Kiriya or verb. Sabadika is pancha basara, pancha ramana. It is Sabadika. Okay. Sannidhasana is finished. Sabadika is finished. Now, Sannidhasana cha. De Badika cha di. Sannidhasana sabadika. It is a different thing or the same thing? The same or different? The same thing. Yeah, de, you see. Not like a Sariputta Moggallana. It is like a Mahapurisa. So, because of de. If you don't have a de, Sannidhasana cha. สัมปติกาจาเอปิโซไลค์สาริบุตรมองละนะ different than so สันนิทัศนะ is รูปารามนะสัมปติกา is originally ยะไวดาปัญจปสาระปัญจารามนะรูปารามนะ also included also some others now for the สันนิทัศนะสัมปติกา you should not take one by one สันนิท must be สันนิทัศนะ must be สัมปติกาIf only Rupa Ramana. Rupa Ramana. Only Rupa Ramana. Must be Sannidhasana. Must be Sabdika. If so, it is Rupa Ramana. So, Rupa Ramana is together with the state of being seen. Rupa Ramana is together with the state of being hit. Okay.The others are only being hit. Only being hit. Not together with the state of being seen. Okay. So it is. So in this case, in the exam, can ask what is Nidasana? What is Sannidhasana? What is Padika? What is Sabdika? What is.Sannidhasana and Sabdika. They were asking in this way. Okay. So, okay, we need to, we can go, still can go. Nati edesan dadaba bawa sinkadam nidasanandi anidasana. Nati edesan dadaba bawa sinkadam. This is what I said.Not important yet. You take out. Important one is Nati edesan nidasanandi anidasana. Nati edesan nidasanandi anidasana. Which is samasa? Bahobihi samasa. You can see edesan. The sign of bahobihi. Of those. So, Nati.There is a no. Nati, there is a no. Nidasana, nidasana. It is of those. It is anidasana. Anidasana is the same as it is of those. Must be those. Those means dhamma. Normally, just those, you cannot say those things, those dhamma.Those property, those people, those need to join. If there is no previous one. So, but in this case, why not put it is Dhamma now? Because you know Bali. If you want to know, you should try to go to Bali. So, Anidasana, Sabdika, Dhamma, oh, there is a Dhamma. So, because of this, you should do it is.Dhammana. Although there is no Dhammana, but we can know by seeing Bali. It is a Dhammana. Okay. So, Nati, there is no Nidasana of those Dhamma. Those Dhammas are called Anidasana. The Dhamma, there is no Nidasana. Nidasana, actually, you already know.But still do definition here. Dattaba bhava sankhadam. It is a definition of Nidasana. Nidasana, so-called, called the state of being seen. The state of being seen. It is Aramana Sati. The force of object. So,Yeah, by seeing Dattaba, no, Nidasana is a Ni plus a Disa root, Yupachaya. By seeing Bhava, you should not pick up Rupa Ramana. You should pick up the ability of Rupa Ramana, the force of Rupa Ramana. So, like Gamma, Gamma force. So, because of Bhava. Okay.So, by seeing Nati, Anidasana is Na nidasana. Na become a. Na become a. So na vyamano, a vyamano, like that. Na samano, a samano. Na become a. Okay. So what is samasa? You should translate which have no nidasana. Which have no nidasana. If so, nidasana is a rupa aramana. Except rupa aramana. The other things. It is anidasana. Okay, next one. Anidasana cha de bodha neye newa sabadi ga cha de. Anidasana sabadi ga. So main definitions. Anidasana cha de sabadi ga cha de. It is the main definition. Anidasana cha de sabadi ga cha de. It is a kamadharya samasa. De, the same thing. If it is the same thing, kamadharya samasa. If it is different thing, dunda samasa. Like Sariputta Moggallana, it is dunda samasa. Mahapurisa, it is kamadharya samasa. Okay. So must be something, de is the Dhamma, must be anidasana, must be sabdika. Must be anidasana. Must be sabadika. If so, what? What is that? Five. Pencha basara. Okay. Five object or four object? Four object. Because of no anidasana. Not together with the being and seeing. Not together with the being and seeing. So being and seeing you cannot take. So in this case, yeah, benchabasara, chetu aramana. Okay. Chetu aramana. Sat aramana, kanda aramana, ras aramana, purabaramana only. You can. Basara is Cheku Basara is not being in seen. Cheku Basara is not being in seen. You will not see your eye. If you want to see your eye, only you should see into the mirror. So yeah. So no only no Rupa Ramana. Okay, it is Anidasana Sabrika. Okay. So what is Voda Nyi Niwa? Voda Nyi Niwa is only with the method which is said. Only with said method. Said method means about the Badika, you know. Badihanana Bhava Sinkadena. So no different. For the Sabrika, yeah. Only said met that. You should go. Oda neyi newa. Oda neyi newa. With the said met that. No new method about the sabdika. If you want to know sabdika, go like the previous one. Oda neyi newa. You may think this is sabdika is new. No. Oda neyi newa. With said method only. It is not new. Yeah. For the previous nidasana, you know, dadaba bhava singadan, still doing a divination. Because of bhava. So next time may not have a bhava. You may, so he afraid to think in this way. Still repeating. So dadaba bhava singadan. If someone may take wrongly, you may do repetition. Although no need. Although no need. So, you may do repetition. So, sometimes, I have to ask some people to see the light in the heart area. The light heart area. And so many people, they want to see heart. So, the light heart area. The light, not heart. So, have to say, have to do repetition, although it is sad. So the light in the heart area already clear, but I have to rebut. So to see the light, not the heart, like that. So in the same way, so Dharababhava Sankhatena is already done, but still here doing Dharababhava Sankhatena, still doing again. Actually no need. But when he do repetition, so he put a bhava, the state of. So it is a bit strange, slightly different. So next time he may think no manidasana. No manidasana is being seen. So not the state of being seen. So because of this, he make a repetition, still have the state of being seen. So in the same way for the sabdika, previous definition is badihanana bhava sankhatena, already done, but still asking, still writing voda nayi neva, although didn't do repetition directly, still a repetition. Yeah, with the said method. Maybe said method, why you say? Because my definition slightly different. Different from original word. Original word is being hit, but my definition is the state of being hit. So a little different. So very different is easy to know. If a little different, slightly different. So we need to say kanaka. Okay, anidasana abhrika dhamma, sabhrika dhamma, you should translate. Anidasana sabriga dhamma, the dhamma, which is together with the state of being hit, and not together with the state of being seen. Okay. It means except Ruparamana, the other. So only 11. Okay, Dadiyabhadam, that word, Vodan, set. Ubiyabhadakhebena, by removing both. Not Nidasana, not Bhadika. So Anidasana, Abhrika. You remove both. Not Nidasana, not Bhadika. If so, except 12 at the Rupa. Maybe Chaita, Chaitasika. The rupa except 12, and nibbana. So it is anidasana abhrika dhamma. This dawa, first of all. Anubhava bhaja vanana. Vanana is a definition. Anubhava bhaja is anubhava is orally. Bhaja is a word. Definition or orally word, or how to say, sequentially. So, sequentially word. Madhika. Diga madhikaya. Ya is off. Aya is off. Diga madhika. This is, first of all, the definition. First of all means first of Dukkha Madhika Dika. Dika Brahma Abhida Matra Vibhavani Dika. It is by learning in that, it is good for the beginners to learn abhidhamma, to count the chaita chaitasika together with the grammar. Okay. And we share merit. Idame bonyam nebanasa pachayo odu mama bonya bhagam sava sadhanam pajemi. Te sabe mesamam punya bagam lavandu sadu sadu sadu.